熊熊大火夹带大量黑烟，不断在空中蔓延开来。消防人员忙进忙出，不断喷洒水柱。美国加州圣地牙哥的一处郊区发生一起小飞机失事意外，而事故地点刚好就在住宅区。
We felt like this giant boom, like shake up our whole entire house. I thought it was an earthquake or like a boulder from this hill come down.
大约有350户停电，所幸没有人员伤亡。从监视器画面上还能看见小飞机瞬间失速，从高空坠地，出现一道闪光。
The plane actually landed on this road, Pepper Drive, in the middle of the road. It took out some power lines, but did not impact any homes.
而飞机坠毁地点是在住宅区的街道上，但当警消赶到时，机上4名乘客全数身亡。不过当地居民却对飞机驾驶充满感激。
He gave his life to protect everybody else, and he's a hero. In my eyes, he's a hero.
小飞机躲过住宅区坠毁在街道上，才能避免殃及更多无辜。不过失事地点距离目的地其实相隔不远，究竟是天气因素还是人为造成，当局也派出专家到场处理，希望能尽快厘清失事原因。三立新闻陈小报道。